today's project, I already buffed the car, gave it a nice paint correction, nice and shiny. So all I gotta do now is take the interior out and pressure wash the rug. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Look at this. So I'm stripping the entire interior. So I'm gonna do everything in here. I'll be back in a few hours with some pictures. All right guys, well done. This took me about an hour and a half to strip the entire interior, to get the carpet out. And the seats are right here. I put all the panels inside the trunk. And I got the rug right there. So I gotta detail this entire thing. This is why you don't drink coffee in your car. Because it leaves a bad odor in the rug. And that means everything gotta come out. But be more careful, guys. This is a big job. Show you guys. Then there goes the carpet. Just gotta clean this, it's disgusting. About to get the pressure washer out in a minute. As far as the seats, disgusting. Getting all the stains out right now. But that's how it looked. That's actually foam. I guess they put that there for the noise. Seals in the noise. I got a fan going just to dry it out. And it's hot. Water. clean already. I'm gonna hit it again, and then I'm gonna flip it around and do the other side as well. This is mostly where all the milk was, right along the edges here.